this isn't coming from an enlightenment perspective or a perspective from the unity of one. This is coming from just the perspective of all people. Okay, so you're going through life, you're interested in this, you're interested in that, you do this sometimes, you do that sometimes. Okay, well, guess what? You also do, once you find out that you are basically putting your life together like Lego blocks, and you don't have to stop having hobbies and interests, but once you become conscious enough to understand, it has nothing to do with enlightened or awakened or anything like that, but conscious enough to understand. Your life is the building blocks in which you decide. So, tomorrow you do some push-ups, you're getting a little stronger. Tomorrow you read a book about something knowledgeable, you get a little smarter. Tomorrow you do anything constructive with yourself, you become a little more constructed. You instruct yourself to construct a life, and then you live it. So instead of waiting for tomorrow and those things, just start it now. Just start being conscious and aware of yourself and start building your life. Don't worry about what everyone else is doing, unless it's what you like. If it's not what you like, tolerate them when you're around them. And in your own time, which you can make, you have your own time. Your time is your time, no matter where you are. In commute, it's your time. In the shower, that's your time. If you're sitting next to somebody, that's still your time. You're sharing it with them, but it's still your time. Everywhere you are, it's your time. That's the vehicle we're in. But let's stay logical and conscious about just not being spiritual here. Anyway, think about that. Construct your own life. Put it together. Get yourself together. Literally.